Fire officials warn the woods are dry. Think before striking a match. This as two forest fires are under investigation tonight. In Piscataquis County, crews battled a fire just off Sebec Lake for hours Saturday. The Maine Forest Rangers shared that video and photos on Facebook, saying it assisted with the response to a wildfire near the Bowerbank Willimantic town line. Crews tackled the 1.5-acre fire for hours by ground and helicopter. At this time, it's still unclear what started that fire. And